Hello friends, welcome to our channel Study Maniac presented by AS Developers. Friends, these are the app icons of our app Books for UPSC and NCERT Books for UPSC. You can download it from Play Store. Before starting today's session, I want to say something. Friends, I am not telling the antonyms because it may create difficulty to memorize the new word in your vocabulary. Most probably, you may know the meaning of at least one word which I have mentioned in the similar words. So you have to replace the old word with the new word in your vocabulary. It will help you to memorize the new word easily. I hope I clear. So let's start today's the Hindu vocabulary, 31 July 2018. Today's first word is frenetic, meaning distraught with fear or other violent emotion. Hindi meaning ati utejit, pagal. Similar words, frantic, wild, excited, crazy. Example, this frenetic activity is the sign of a worried man. Steve and I worked frenetically to ensure that everything would go smoothly. Next, untoward, meaning contrary to your interests or welfare. Hindi meaning ashubh, bhadda. Similar words, unfavorable, unfortunate, disastrous, adverse. Example, the surveyor's report didn't highlight anything untoward. Tampering with a single enzyme can lead to untoward effects elsewhere. Next, divisive, meaning causes unfriendliness and argument between people. Hindi meaning bandne wala, vibhajak. Similar words, disruptive, unsettling, alienating, troublesome. Example, abortion has always been a divisive issue. A referendum would be divisive. Memories were divisive as well as divided. Next, rhetoric, meaning loud and confused and empty talk. Hindi meaning alankar vidya, sahitya shastra. Similar words, oratory, eloquence, public speaking, speech making. Example, what is required is immediate action, not rhetoric. The harsh rhetoric had so soured officials that the two sides were barely speaking. Next, nurtured, meaning helping someone grow up to be an accepted member of the community. Hindi meaning shiksha dena, palan poshan. Similar words, tend, grow, cultivate, foster, nourish, sustain. Example, parents want to know the best way to nurture and raise their child to adulthood. Next, the modern conservatory is not an environment for nurturing plants. Next word, flimsy, meaning lacking substance or significance. Hindi meaning halka, nirbal. Similar words, onion skin, unconvincing, fragile, slight, tenuous, thin. Example, this was much more important than the flimsy physical evidence. The commercial world can no longer fob us with these flimsy excuses. Next, pliant, meaning able to adjust readily to different conditions. Hindi meaning komal, lachila. Similar words, impressionable, susceptible, manageable, adaptable. Example, softened by the sleet in the ice cold wind, the sand grew muddy and pliant beneath the coaxing fingers of water. She is proud and stubborn, you know, under that pliant exterior. Next word, catapult, meaning a device that launches aircraft from a warship. Hindi meaning fenk dena ya gulel. Similar words, arbalest, arbalist, ballista, bricol, mangonel, onager, tree bucket, launcher, sling, slingshot. Example, suddenly she was catapulted into his jet set lifestyle. A flag catapulted to flame after picking up an Oscar. Next, racketeering, meaning making money from illegal activities. Hindi meaning thag vyapar, dhokha dhadi. Similar words, fraud, swindling, criminal activity, sharp practice. Example, Edwards was indicted on racketeering charges but never convicted. Next, he was held on charges of corruption and racketeering. Next, autocratic, meaning characteristic of an absolute ruler or absolute rule. Hindi meaning ektantra swechachari. Similar word, dictatorial, absolute, unlimited, all powerful. Example, within 3 years he had full control and adopted a famously autocratic management style. The captain was given a share of the spoils and autocratic power. Friends, today's session is complete here. Friends, if you like my video, then please like and share it with your friends, and please subscribe our channel. I need your support. And friends, if you have any query or suggestion regarding my video and any content, please comment below. And thank you so much.